How it do, my fellow kids? Okay. How be all of y'all? Y'all civilist? Today's the yes, language, juicy. Okay. That's the most well-lit room in this game I've ever encountered. Okay. Boop. Spagat 'em. Okay. Yee-haw, indeed. Is real yee-haw hours, okay. But good morning, Jubilation. And thank you for the hydrate. Hydrated. And posture checked. That'd be good, but sleepy. That's fair. We health checked under my watch, yes. That door is yet locked to me. Okay. And honestly, in regards to sleepy, same. This is the consequences of war, yes. No sleep. Only war. Jeez, now we all are sleeping. Yeah. Oh, baby, a triple. But do it. Be nice to yourself. Here's the door. I need more than one shotty. These people have dynamite. Dynamite, more like dynamite die. Ha! Got him. We need a ladder. Okay. There's one of the next levels. And now we are... Ooh. I came back over here. You know, have you consumed breakfast yet, Juby? do a flip.
A waft of rotten air told me this would take me to the bayou.
No. Why am I get through this biome this time? We'll see.
The witch looked like she had something on her mind.
Do you burden yourself of sin? Lion's lantern. Got her. Backstabber throwing knives. Gun flare gun, last stand. Sniper dead job, looks like clockwork. I'm the full on the health. One moment. you. Sorry about that. I'm back for the moment. Now then, where were we? Oh yes. Violence. I think that one does more damage overall. Then I will have to be a bit more careful. Well, that was hit number one. Well, that's new enemy. And there we go. Thank you for the hydrate. And the posture check. We have hydration. We have check posture. Thank you for the lurk milk. Yes. May your day be going well with the thingamajigs that you must do. Hello. This run could be going better, but you know what? Level 3 workhorse. There'll be a swimming swimmer. I did not have enough time to proc the thing, but you know what? Hello. Or as I should say, given the game, howdy. Watch yourself, friend. Those folks out there are not good. Have you consumed? This totally wouldn't be a concerning issue at all. Well. Three rounds. 36, 5 rounds. Moment. That says flintlock. Aren't you sing like a small child and mom? And my mom slapped. Yes. Good. Good. That is 8 HP over 6 rounds.
Suddenly felt a whole lot better about my chances.
Health. We knew on Zoom. I will say this thing's critical condition. aren't exactly the easiest to pull off. But we did it, so.
The traitor was back with new baubles and gewgaws.
Taking over this. One random charm. Joyce, I hope it serves you well. I want to be going this way. But got it. I still don't know when I'm gonna get that. Double barrel, I will gladly take that over this. A little bit of extra range. Can change a lot. It's Hanum. Alternatively, it's noon high. Noon high it's high noon it. Aiming. Well, that did not go well, and I did not know that cover could respawn. Tis high noon? Yes. Well, I didn't see that guy there. Tips this high noon. Noon high tis. Word saying we are, yes. If we just take all the... Well... Friendly reminder that if you try hard enough...
The witch had something to say.
That if you try hard enough... I'm burning yourself in. You try hard enough, you can die in most areas in games. You know what I should have done? Before I left, I should have gone back to the trader. But alas. Oh, it's hunting time. Be gone. I will say sometimes, like right there, despite being right next to the door, I did not see it. The way the camera zooms out works very well when the fight starts. Random ability, random weapon. I have an empty slot. Now we are the ones with the dynamite. And it dino might be time for them to join the dinosaurs. Yee. Ouch, oof, owie, my ankles. Okay. Here's the door. The door is always where I never look. There we go. I'm gotta get me the iron. There we go.
Lucky day. Take it to the broad side of a barn.
Yes. I came close though. Came very close. And that's far more utility with my current build. There's health over there in that corner for when I need it. Work hards. No. There's another health flask. Bender. Right now I just have a level 2 double barrel. Well, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, I'm gonna go and get that health flask. Okie dokie. You. No, please. Is this a door? That's not a door, that's a wall. looks like right here. Right here. There we go. Yep, that's a lot of damage. They got me a good one. Alrighty. Jokes on them, there's a health flask over here. I can get most of that back. Can't get through there, so where am I going next? Here. No enemy hiding in the corner, okay. Good. Onward to the mines. One moment. Since I'm unsure if this will refill everything or not. There we go. Weapons will be available from the armory. Hello, sir. Once again, I should have headed to the trader. Through the mines we go. Got one. Well, that could have gone better. Get all the damage. That could have gone significantly better. Got one. Light it up. Dang it, not again. Well, that's all my health flasks. Not that, thankfully. Dang it. They may be a tad slow, but they hit very hard. On the bright side, there's more health in the corner. Boy, do I just love the magical whiskey flask just hanging from the ceiling. We are getting diminishing returns on that. Not that it means that I probably made a mistake in going for the HP. Damage 12. Got him. Okay, that's one. Okay. That went better than expected. Guy in the corner. No corner man. Maybe have another grow. So I can do all the damage.
Only a fool thinks he's the best he can be.
And I can go through the swoop-a-doop juice. And I can go down. There we go. That ain't where I'm going, so I guess I'm going over here. Oh, that was just one guy standing in the alone in the dark. Okay. The charm remnant.
A memory for the witch woman.
Yep. Spit out that. What's in the box? Level 4, quick hand. Better than the level 2. Yeah. Thank you for the posture check.
And the hydrate. Health check indeed, I don't know. Did you do? Wing.
Thank you for the health check. That's the door. Excuse me. Bless you, thank you, Milk. And welcome back. Thank you for the blimp. Lumpshings, I guess. As my brain decides to call them for some reason. Oh look, it's another traitor. Well, of course, sawn off. What do I have? I can just get what I have right now, but better. I guess the exit is right up there. POV. Items you get in your game are just the ones you have right now, but better. That's not a money rock in the corner.
I could see a way up. I didn't know where it went, but any place away from here seemed pretty good.
Farmlands. Achievement get. Hecky. Let's look for the thing. Successful strike causes bleed effect. Smoke grenade. Well, I'm starting with that. The cutter creates iron blades that can be thrown at opponents. Charm. And we have our full flask. And I don't know what's in this level, so prepare for me to die. But we'll see.
Sin hung in the air so thick, it was like walking into a thunderhead. I could feel it. Something hungry and wrong, real close.
The first thing I noticed upon this level was this skeleton. Oh, this is a boss fight.
When I saw him, the inside of my head writhed like a bag of snakes.
Might you be my flame-headed friend? Oh, this is the boss. Aren't you fellowship my children? What's without my leave? Nothing I can't abide in politeness. Place for your kind, the abyss. This guy has to have multiple phases. That's your match. Find whoever you are. Wait, there's something familiar about you. You there, Marshall. That is such a hoot. No time for this now. See you later, Mason.
A
see a man in black standing in front of me. A preacher. Three nooses fall from a cold, empty sky. One of my deputies swings from each one. The preacher holds two barrels against my face. I say, "I'll see you in hell, Bauer." He answers, "I don't think so, Mr. Mason. We've made contingencies." The first shot misfires. Burn powder blasts from the barrel, turning my head into a candle. I don't hear the second shot. I hear only laughter, and the dark rolls in.
Well, I can run Remnant.
One more memory to take back to the witch. I could see a way out. I didn't know where it went, but any place away from here seemed...
Well, I'd say putting all my eggs in one basket has been looked.
A name. Mason. Marshall William Mason. And the preacher, Bauer, he was the reason I was down here.
Chapter 1 complete, Dabs. Okay. And I'd say putting all my eggs in one basket has been working pretty well.
This place might have been a farm once. I could hear flies swarming in the rotten corn, and close by, the creak of bodies swinging in the breeze.
Ooh, wonderful. Okay. Plants. This is the first time. Well, not the first time because of the bayou. Duly noted, we have two of the types, different types of rushdown enemies now. But how are all of you doing? Oh dear lord, they're moving. Get around my cover. Starting to become smart. To learn positioning. Level 5 razor shot. I'll give it a try. What can I say? I'm a fan of status effects.
Someone like me had died here. Maybe this was their way of passing on a little goodwill.
Let me in. I haven't the money. Pinch said, these are hard times indeed. Duly noted, don't get too close to them.
Much more of this, I'd be 6 feet under. Again.
Conveniently placed health flask. Okay. Taking that.
I say you can't teach an old dog new tricks.
I'm compensating. Less damage, more range. That thing probably would have killed me if it hadn't hit the wall. I like the music in this game. Well, duly noted, I am not good at handling bear traps. Rip.
Some say there's no such see their point. Life and death, both a pain in the ass.
Well, I got further than I normally do. You know, that's a new person.
Seemed of a mind to talk.
Well,
you going by Mason these days? Looks like you ain't normally given a name. Mason, I guess it suits you. Whom stupid are you?
For others, anger is a matter of circumstance. Looking at this woman, I favored the first explanation.
Bonnie Fleming, real nasty. And if you're interested, stop there, I ain't seen you before. You don't look like you're headed west. Mighty fortunate for you. To encourage westbound folks who drag their heels. Came, everything's off now. Moving on, even when I'm trying to light them. You better be my guest. To a crocodile. Danny, let's see now at the canyons if you're interested. And Rocco, let's see at the town if you're interested. Armor shotgun. Four gun. There we go. And we're off. But anyways, do any of you have any plans for the day? That's right. Any of you have any plans for the day? I have work after this. But, you know. Just be how to do. You have a knife? Heal 20 on this one. Wood. Wood is punch. Punch is wood. Air punch. We do the heckin' punch to the wood. Bamf. We got him.
One more man we take back to the wood.
That was in fact a charm. What spaghetti sauce hybrid be waiting over here today? To the spaghetti zone. Good morning, Belle. How are you doing today? It's rootin' tootin' time. Have you rootin' tootin' today?
Only a fool thinks he's the best he can be.
If I'm good, that's good. That's good. Up and getting ready for work, so that's fair. About half an hour before I need to continue doing the same. There we are. There's a hole in that wall. There's a wall here, but not anymore. We roll around at the speed of sound. Roll right into the sky shop. Well, 2 more cars. What do we even have? 4 gun and the sawn off. Be in service, sir. You just gotta take all the cheese. All the cheese. Yes, we take it. Okay, the end fight music played, and then the fight music immediately started up again. Not that I particularly mind, since fight music is pretty good. Okay, I'm rather distinctly not into fight, but in all honesty, I don't mind this camera angle. I honestly find this camera angle easier for exploration too. May not be the most zoomed in. Didn't quite see all the character details, but oh my god! So yeah. I'm better than yourself, listen. Apparently not, but next, I need some lights dark. That is straight up a bottle, okay. Zoom, yes. Zoom, zoom. Bashoom. Pow. Also that. Oh, look. It's a body. Yes. Gun I have, but better. Tasty. Okay, duly noted, the flare gun can hit nothing. That fight did not go particularly well. Okay, that fight did not go particularly well. However, it went better. And thank you for the cheers. You'll be welcome. Well, ripperoni to me.
Thank you for the hydrate and posture check, jubilation.
Oh, yo. Yeah. I'd still be. You again, you feeling lucky? Well, it's a bitch anyhow, take a look. It be like that with this game. Okay, so I'm taking that those are somewhat static.
Frustration can make a soul mean. I'm guessing she was filled to spilling with that.
Four gun, musket. And duly noted, I'm probably not taking the flare gun again. Because it lights things up, but not for long. The only thing I can think it might pair well with. Thank you for waiting for me to reload. Might be another pistol. But, like, I mean, this thing shoots very fast. So maybe that one. Ah!
Cheese.
Thank you for the cheese, Fangy. Thank you for the James May. You're welcome. Also. Yeah. There you go. And then we shall get them with our neutral special. We require additional neutral special. Well, where you are. There's anything ever anything to make me feel like I was hacking. Walking into a room and immediately being able to shoot someone I didn't even see was certainly one of them. I'm stupid. Yes. Oh, baby, a triple. I will need something to overcome that obstacle. What that is, I don't know. But how are you today, Fangy? Workhorse. It's 2 temp seconds, 5 rounds. Covered in foster puppy bites. That does not sound fun. That sounds like bad foster puppy. No biting. No bite. No bite the fangy. Yeah, we're working on it. Sounds good. I still need a ladder. We're working on it. I hope it
was back with new baubles and googles.
Oh, team mystery weapon. Double barrel pistol. I hope that the training goes faster. New trainer. Where was I going again? Okay. There, that's where I'm going. And we have found the money rock. That's level 1. I will say something that locking to the cover does do is make it hard to occasionally light lamps. But you know. Defender charm. Portion of recently lost south upon taking cover. That sounds amazing. There you go, kinda give him the old... the old one-shot-y. Spaghetti. Spaghetti spagoodle. Turning them into noodles.
A waft of rotten air told me this would take me for a bite.
There should be a tad more to explore. Even if this is gonna be the entrance to the other level, most likely. Yep. Yeah. I get a refill of my Gloopadoop juice. And so let's see if we can... do this this time. Wish you a bad yourself, Sin. Also cover you up any food you find. Hello, Mr. Barman. Thank you for the alcohol. Chimps. Take it. Typically, I dislike it. Well, I dislike it because I can't shoot from cover. Because it discourages... not... it discourages standing up and shooting. Which... in all honesty, from what I've seen, it's not something you should do if you wish to stay alive in this game. Case in point being that, whoever just let me stand, let me stand. I'll go with firearms again.
Nobody's perfect, but we can try to get a little closer.
Well, that's a ripperoni. Oh, well. And I believe that's also the time I have for today. So, let us... There is a purgatory. And levels are harder but grant greater rewards. Bosses found Hunt Bayou Canyon in town. Teleport, power, melee. Okay, so duly noted, I do have to get through the bayou to get to the boss and defeat it. But yeah. Let us see. Most of it be on to raids. No. We raided the Anu yesterday. So. There's the raid if you have a sub. There be the raid if you don't. I hope you all have a lovely day, night, evening, whatever time it is for you. Appreciate ye subs. I hope you all have a lovely night, lovely day, lovely whatever time it do will be for you. Appreciate yourselves. You got this. I hope to see you all next time. Okie dokie. Appreciate yourselves. And I believe the next stream should be tomorrow. And it should be more potato. Okie dokie. Bye-bye.